We start with breaking news. This out of Miami County. Two people have died after a crash on County Road at 25A and East Miami Shelby Road in Spring Creek Township. This happened around 1:50 this afternoon. Authorities say there were two vehicles involved in that crash, and two people were taken to area hospitals, and both died. That road was closed for several hours. It has just reopened. The cause of the crash is under investigation.